finds the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Yeah. This'll do.
Hey guys, I finally got some light over here.
Folks, you're gonna want to take a look at this. Let's do this with the lights on. Ha! I made light. Let's see you primitives do that.
Survivors have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Heads up. Look at this. This isn't just light, it's illumination.
Well, it's sort of overkill, but I gotta tell you, I like it.
Your team now holds another piece of the map. Keep it close and continue.
Thank you.
have the final piece of the map, revealing the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. They are key to your success.
We lost a friend, but this ain't over. Not by a long shot. Who's next, huh? Who's ready for some more? Why are you doing this to me? Even touches me.
The survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
I call this one the Ash. End of the line.
Here.
even touches me.
Of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. Activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
Chimps never disappoints.
Back and back.
Somebody shot me.
I turned on the lights so I could see them clearly.
You have obtained the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Ooh, how I've missed these.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Kill! Cover me, I'm reloading.
I wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. No.